Hello, and welcome back to ASMR Puzzles. I hope you all are having a really great day so far, or hope that you will be having a really good day. I am back with another video, but today we will be doing word search puzzles. Word searches had me in a chokehold when I was in elementary school. And then, you know, you get older and in school you're writing essays and you're doing everything but word search puzzles. So when I saw this book in the book annex for just $8, the inner child in me said, we have to buy this. And if you've never seen the book annex, they are in, at least for me, they are in Barnes & Noble. And I actually find a lot of really good stuff in the book annex at my Barnes & Noble. So I definitely recommend checking it out if you have one near you. I'm not sure how many we'll get through today. Sorry, my dog just sighed so loudly. Same, Cooper. I'm not sure how many we'll get through today. It just depends on how fast I can find these puzzles, or how fast I can solve them. So let's go ahead and get started. I apologize for my setup as I'm still trying to figure out what kind of equipment I should get for this. As of right now, I am just using a few of my true crime books. That's my favorite type of book to read. So my camera is just stacked on top of these for now. Okay. Take this off. It looks like the theme of this word search is jazz styles. And I like to try and go in order. Unless a word pops out to me. But let's go ahead and start with looking for bebop. Maybe some of these will be trigger words. Let's see. Oh wait, this word stride is popping out at me. Is that a word? Oh yes. And there's soul. For bees. Okay. There it is. Bebop. Hopefully that's how you say it, pronounce that. Bossa Nova. Oh wait, this fusion one? Oh, jazz fusion. It's right here. And there's Bossa Nova. I actually think, I can't remember if this year is going by so quickly. It's either May is National Jazz Month or April was National Jazz Month, but that's pretty cool that we're doing this if it's in May, because it's May right now. Oh, there's Dixieland. Cape Jazz is what we're on now. Cape. I'm not sure if I do this in a weird way, but when I'm looking for a word, I look for the word, for the letter that it starts with. So this is C. And I look for the C's, so we have one right here, and then I just glance in the square around it. And if there was an A, like there is, but obviously that's not gonna be Cape Jazz. But I just do that very quickly with my eyes. Comment what your word search strategy is. Next is Chamber. I want to see it right here. Now we have Continental. Continental. Let's start. Oh, there it is. Next is Cool. Oh. And here is Cool. 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 Crossover. Crossover. Oh, there she is. Ethno. We're looking for E's. No. There it is. Free. Free. So X, let's start up here. There it is. I'm glad we started up top. for that one. Gypsy. And Gypsy is actually right here. Jazz Blues. Oh, there's New Jazz. It's right down there. We're still looking for Jazz Blues. Oh, there's Ragtime. There it is. Mainstream. There it is. Now modal, right here. Orchestra. Oh, a lot of S's right here. None of them are gonna help us out though. There. Swing. Swing right here. I'm sorry guys, I really need to get a new chair. This one, for some reason, makes noise, just any type of the smallest movement. Okay, we're looking for third string, and this is a long word, so it's probably maybe a diagonal. Oh wait, no, there it is. Trad. There's scat. Vocal, there it is. West Coast, there's West Coast. And that's that's all for this word search. Let's do one more. Oh, these are getting long now. Haunted House looks fun though. Let's do Haunted House. Haunted House. space.